We're going to use really big buckets, and instead of using a little tiny bowl, we're going to use Laura. Now, sir, what's your name?
Peter,
it's your job to keep right on Laura and tell me which buckets. If this is under Peter, it's sure number one, bucket number two, bucket number three. Number three? She is under number three. Again, Grace and I are going to take it in turns to open two cans each against each other's faces. If the trick works, we'll be left with one can at the end. I'll open it over the bucket, then apologise to you guys. If the trick doesn't work, you're going to be really upset, and we're going to fall out even more, mate. I'm sorry about this.
The two piles of red. Jack, snap your fingers and slip them all over. That's magic!
Dad, come here! You can stand just at the front here, but face the audience so they can all see you. Just here. And I'm gonna whisper some things into your ear so the audience can't hear, and you're gonna project your voice so they can all hear you. Perfect. I'll try this time.
Grace, my lovely daughter, pick up a can. Hold it against my face.
Three.
She's not on the bucket number three, oh. Paul. And she's not on the bucket number three because she's on the bucket number two.
Oh.
If you'd have said number two, she wouldn't be under number two. And she wouldn't be on the bucket number two because she'd be over here on the bucket number one.
Oh. You missed it.
Let's give me that lighter. Watch this. Pets at home. Watch.
That guy's a deep.
I'm a lot nicer than you, you're lucky. 3, 2, 1. And a free can of Coke for David. Because David, not only are you going home today with three free cans of Coke, you're also going home with type 2 diabetes.
Thank you, Sean. Wasn't that fantastic? Thank you, Mary.